this.
Then we will put it back if you're not opening it. Thank you for not opening it. How about you, Dallas? Are you going to eat it or should I put it back? Okay, that's fine.
Dallas, how do you get out of the apple so fast?
I just jump it down.
That was like the apple that... That was the, okay. That's the apple on TV that we would mention, then it was that.
I'm thinking good.
It's very crumbly, so be careful, sweetie. Is it stuck? Can I help?
Yeah.
Oh, nice manners. Thank you for leaning over. Keep your green shirt clean.
No.
Does mom have vacation next week too?
Yeah.
With you? Is she taking vacation with you?
Yeah.
Fine. Mom needs a vacation. She works too hard.
And I work hard. And mom takes me. What? And this season here. I could go skiing
again.
And I could go 1, 2, 3, 4, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. I could go 12 mountains.
Wow. Put your instructions on your foot. 12 mountains. Tell mommy to take a picture so I can see you skiing, okay? Do you like to ski? Do you ski fast?
Mom's go hold my hand and I go slow. I climb. I go on here. It's good.
But that this one here, you can use one of them.
And I go up and I go all the way up. It's good. You and I go. That sounds good.
Sounds like you know how to ski, kiddo. How about 3 more minutes and then we need to get started on our day? Sound like a plan? Oh.
Yeah. What?
Sander, can we borrow your napkin? Are you okay? What happened to that milk?
It exploded.
It exploded for sure. How about another napkin, kiddo?
It spilled.
Oh, it's exploding.
His shirt.
It's gross.
That's
how? I exploded.